tonight, hurricane conditions expected. West winds 55 to 75 knots with gusts to around 100 knots, becoming 40 to 50 knots with gusts to around 70 knots after midnight. Seas 20 to 30 feet with occasional seas up to 40 feet.
Welcome to Hurricane Heroes, a community event at Neptune Park, where we honor all the heroes from the hurricane.
It's all coming up next, right here on Golden Isles TV.
Mm-hmm.
Stay tuned as we hear from county officials and others who were so helpful during the hurricane, churches, people in your community, neighbors and friends, all coming together for this fabulous event. Stay tuned. It's all coming up next.
Hi, my name is Jessica Spearman. I never dreamed when I started St. Simon's Live Update in February of this year that it would turn into the group that it has today. We're so excited to be here today for our Hometown Hero Party. I'm Autumn Roberts. This event is about you, our community, and all the amazing heroes that have pulled together to make this happen both before, during, and after the hurricane.
It was important for me to get involved with this community event because along with myself, several of the local pastors realized that our congregants were very grateful for the way things turned out after the storm. And we knew that the churches would have a great response and wanted to share in that Thanksgiving. So I've worked to involve as many pastors as possible. And we're going to surround some of our hometown heroes in prayer tonight, and we're excited to be a part of this community event.
What a great moment to have the community come together and celebrate all these first responders and all the people that were important to getting us back on the island and protecting the island, getting the island cleaned up to make it look somewhat respectable so that we can get our lives back together again. I am very thankful for the organizers of this event and all the people that left and let us get it cleaned up and now have returned and celebrate the success. This is a wonderful opportunity.
Hi, I'm Matt Dorn, Chief of the Glen County Courts. This is a wonderful opportunity to say thank you to the community, for everybody coming together, really before the storm ever hit. It was at that time that most of the public safety officials, we had to get ready several days before the community did, so we could evacuate our families and our personal effects, so we could come back and be ready to let the public know what we were doing. So we stayed throughout the whole storm, and then from that moment, we were able to come back and make sure we can protect your family, your homes, your property. And then when that time was right, that the roads were open, that we would come back, and here we are. And this event today, it's wonderful, it's a beautiful day. I just want to say thank you.
Welcome home, St. Simon.
Hi, I'm Charlotte.
Hi, I'm Ellie.
Welcome home to St. Simon.
Welcome home, St. Simon.